Hey guys, this is another video of GTA 5, and I found a glitch, or maybe all of you can, I'm not sure. You must go to the FIB building. When I went to the FIB building, I did this. The glitch is actually like, you can go into the FIB building. The cheat, you must do one cheat. Xbox cheat, or something else. Must do the super jump cheat, then when you do the super jump cheat, jump, you can see the FIB building. So you must go to the entrance. The entrance is here, the last side of place. Then jump, see, can go in the building. Then this what happens. I'm under the highway. So weird. Alright. I'm gonna do it again. Alright, I'm here. So now I'm gonna try again. See? There's nothing here. Then yeah, went in. So weird. I went up. The time I did, I went inside the car park. See? So weird. I think all of you can do this. See, I inside the car park. I'm shooting the ground, there's nothing here. Whoa. Right, that's all I did. If you want to find the FIB building, it's right here. Yeah. Thanks for watching, and please remember to leave a like.